Tato Shubhodayam. Let the rise of goodness happen every day is the motto of National Institute of Technology, Raipur. Since its inception in 1956 under the leadership of the first president Dr. Rajiv Prasad and first prime minister Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, the institute has indeed come a long way. In view of its glorious past of 50 years, excellence and future potential, the institute was declared National Institute of Technology by the central government on 1st December 2005.
It is because of the continuous progress, the institute is improving its NIRF ranking every year, from a rank in the 101 to 150 range in 2017 to a rank of 81 in 2018 and at present rank 74 in 2019. NIT Raipur's ascent has been astounding. The UG programs in Chemical, Civil and Mechanical Engineering and PG programs in Industrial Engineering and Management, Machine Design, Structural Engineering and Thermal Engineering are accredited by NIT.
Furthering this evolution, the institute has reformed its scheme and curriculum in line with Industry 4.0. The academic reforms provide a paradigm shift from the subject-centric approach of classical technical education to student-centric one, keeping in view the requirements of the industry with an emphasis on outcome-based education. Relative grading system and flexible choice-based credit system have been introduced from this session. Now, students can transfer specific credits by completing a course from a reputed institute. This scheme provides fair and fluid opportunity to both fast and slow learners to complete their course.
To ensure the participation of the students in development of the institute has started to conduct free and informal right of expression session, FIRE. This provides an opportunity to students to express their views, feedbacks, grievances and ideas for the improvement of various facilities and functioning of the institute. Along with this, to imbibe the insights of faculty members towards development of the institute, quality circle has been formed. Vision and mission statements of the institute emphasize on development of high quality human resource driven by human values, proactively engaged in the betterment of society. Therefore, to deepen ethical and human values among the students, Ethics Club has been constituted in NIT Raipur.
In order to enhance the efficiency of overall student development and placement opportunities, the Training and Placement Office has been restructured recently. Placement cell now comes under the Career Development Center, along with Training Cell, Entrepreneurship Cell, Innovation Cell and Corporate Communication Cell. Prominent companies like Microsoft, Adobe, Amazon, D-Shaw, GE Healthcare, Brahmos Aerospace and Tata Steel visit the institute and offer coveted profiles. In this session, out of 880 eligible students of BTech and MTech, 440 students have already been placed in the first half of the placement season. The average CTC package for the students this year is Rs. 9.96 lakhs per annum. Surbhi Rai, Nishtha Goswami and Samved Thakur have been offered an astounding package of Rs. 43 lakhs per annum by Microsoft. Nikhila Munipalli got placed in Adobe offering her Rs. 39.5 lakhs per annum. Amazon selected Ram Gopal Verma and Namrata Koria during the campus recruitment process and offered them a package of Rs. 28.5 lakhs per annum. D-Shaw, Adobe and Amazon have hired students for a stipend of Rs. 1 lakh and Rs. 45,000 per month.
Entrepreneurship Cell has been set up with an idea to cultivate entrepreneurship skills in budding engineers. To promote the startup ideas among students, seed grant of Rs. 25,000 each is being awarded to 10 student teams every year. Acceleration grant of Rs. 50,000 each is awarded to 5 student teams every year.
The Innovation Cell is working with the aim of fostering a culture of innovation in NIT Raipur. Since the best way to learn is from those who have already treaded that path, Innovation Cell holds iTalk, an interactive session with successful innovators for students to learn from. Due to these efforts, there are few companies started by students being operated in the institute. Understanding the changing needs of the industries helped the institute to produce state-of-the-art engineers. Memorandum of understanding have been signed with leading industries such as NMDC Limited, Vedanta Limited, Jaiswal Neko Industries Limited, PGCI Limited, etc. To strengthen ties and international relations, memorandum of understanding have been signed with other premier institutes like NITI Mumbai, NIU Taiwan, VI University Iran and University of Warwick, UK.
The development of any institute depends upon research and innovation. Currently, 80 sponsored research projects from agencies like DST, CG Cost, BRNS, MNRE, UNICEF, BALCO, NMDC, ISRO and BARC, etc. amounting to Rs 127.5 crores are ongoing. More than 10 national and international conferences, 25 workshops, STDPs and 4 faculty development programs were organized in the institute last year. National Conference on Challenges and Opportunities in Indian Industry was organized, which was sponsored by the Royal Academy of Engineering UK in partnership with Warwick University UK and Vedanta Limited, Jharsuguda.
The facilities and infrastructure are fundamental to the all-round development of the student. To cater that, the institute brought about a variety of groundbreaking infrastructural developments in the past 1 year. The Central Computer Center of NIT Raipur was inaugurated to provide up-to-date professional information and communication technology services, which can impart the high-end ICT education and promote the use of cutting-edge computational technologies in the institute. The center houses more than 400 state-of-the-art desktops. NIT Raipur has set up the 32nd fastest supercomputer as per the latest top supercomputers list released by CDAC in July 2019. NIT Raipur is the only NIT which has made entry into the prestigious CDAC list. Innovation lies in the core of the institute, and to provide 24/7 facility to the students to work on their innovative ideas, prototypes and develop the culture of collaborative and interdisciplinary innovation, Chhattisgarh's first ever makerspace has been set up in the institute in 3000 square foot area.
If technical knowledge forms the body of engineering, practical skills are its 5 senses. NIT Raipur has modernized state-of-the-art labs to help students gain practical knowledge to thrive in today's rapidly growing industrial scenario. As the institute recognizes the significance of physical training and gymnastics, the gymnasium has been refurbished recently and state-of-art equipment have been added. The institute has set up various outlets within the campus for nutrition, refreshment and needs of the NIT Raipur family. Juice Corner, Dev Bhog Milk Parlor, Coffee Day and B-Mart have started operating in the campus to cater the daily requirements of the students and faculty members. Girls' common room of the institute has been set up with the motto to provide comfortable, healthy and hygienic space to the girl students of the institute.
Apart from academics, co-curricular activities play a vital role in developing the personality of students and grooming them for tackling day-to-day challenges. Various events are organized every year to nurture the talent of students, e-summit to develop entrepreneurship, Avartan, the Tech Fest, Eclectica, the Cultural Fest, Summer, the Sports Fest, Rangmanch, the Theatre Fest, Shruti, the Musical Evening, Nityotsav, the Dance Fest, TED Talks by TEDx and many more.
Striving to excellence, NIT Raipur has achieved several milestones. NIT Raipur Innovation Cell is ranked first in the Central Zone and is amongst the top 25 IICs in India. NIT Raipur is acting as host institute under PMRF. The institute is working as state technical agency of Pradhan Mantri Gram Sadak Yojana and National Rural Drinking Water Program. NIT Raipur is acting as coordinating institute of Chhattisgarh under Unnat Bharat Abhiyan and mentor institute of VEC Lakhanpur under TEQIP. NIT Raipur's girls and boys contingent won the winner trophy at Inter-NIT Yoga Meet. More than 600 trees have been planted in the campus in last 1 year for the betterment of environment.
Dr. A.M. Ravani, director of NIT Raipur, received fellowship award by Indian Institute of Industrial Engineering Mumbai, and other faculty members of the institute have also received recognition nationwide on various platforms like Teachers Award, Inter-NIT Sports Tournament, etc. Students of the institute have brought laurel in various fields and made the institute proud in various competitions, summits, fellowships and publications at national and international level.
Apart from coordinating with the alumni, the Alumni Association of the institute is financially helping the needy students through Student Educational Assistance Fund, SEAF. The Golden Tower of the association is about to start operating soon. NIT Raipur is continuously progressing in every respect. It is building the capacity infrastructure, consolidating human resources and steadily working to achieve excellence in academics, research and consultancy fields. With these refreshing innovations and measures, NIT Raipur is certain to grow from strength to strength and scale even greater heights in the future.
Thank you. एक रास्ता अड़बड़ लंबा करी लेना राम भजन चोला के मुक्ति पर करी ले भजन काया के मुक्ति पर करी ले भजन
অচেনা দেশের পারে তোর সাথে এইতে পান্তা তোর মনের প্রজাপতি
নাচি নাচি ঘুরি ঘুরি উড়ি উড়ি উড়ে যায়
মন হারানোর ঠিকানায়
सपने बूंद 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 कैसे मैं तो देखना तो
Thank you, Team Rock. I still feel like lost in those rhythmic tunes.
Dancing is not just getting up painlessly like a leaf blown on the wind. Dancing is when you tear your heart out and rise out of your body to hang suspended between the worlds.
So here we have a dance performance by Nitya Shakti Group.
Among others with us. They have left because of their other appointments. I express my gratitude deeply felt to them to have spared their time and share it with us today and this evening. I express my gratitude and thanks to Director Sir for guiding us throughout the proceedings of the day. When I have got this opportunity to speak out, to give the thanks, my job will not be over until I express my deep sense of gratitude and appreciation to all the teams, all the faculties who have made the convocation, function of convocation, a success, I believe. All the non-faculty members who have contributed to make convocation a success and this particular function a success. My thanks to the students who have attended the convocation, who have attended this particular program, and to all of us, in fact, who have directly or indirectly contributed for the program, successful conduction of the two programs in the morning and the evening today. I thank you once again. Thank you very much.
Now we have come to end of today's ceremony. I would like to end the program by few lines. Dreams come true with beads of sweat, nurtured under a free sky of opportunities and on firm roots. Our dreams have a home. This structure, which has inspired countless flights, is and will be home to dreamers and achievers. Thank you everyone for your gracious presence.